never seen the likes of it before. Having done James Bond for 10 years, four films. Nothing compares.
Wait, is that Pierce Brosnan? What the heck?
I'm way off, man.
Why is Pierce Brosnan a part of this?
Dr. Fate. Leading the whole charge is Dwayne Johnson.
He's more brutal, uncompromising, fueled by the depths of his pain. He's Black Adam.
Are they gonna show us like any footage from the movie though? He looks good in that suit, though. Did you see that suit?
I think they're just showing, like, the behind the scenes, kind of. Sort of, I guess. It's weird. I mean, it's weird.
ADC Fandom and hello to
there he is. That's The Rock.
Around the world.
I am so can't even fit him on the screen because he's so big.
Black himself. Black Adam. Now, as you guys know, this character, this film, this universe has been a gigantic passion project of mine. For a very long time. And I've worked so hard, worked these hands, these calluses, my fingers to the bone on this project because it's the kind of project that I know comes along once in a lifetime. And the truth is, I was born to play Black Adam.
Now, that's a bold statement.
Production process, which is so exciting. And the film has, without question, some of the biggest action sequences I have ever been a part of. And I'm so proud.
That's also a bold statement. He's been in a lot of action movies.
Breathtaking, holy shit, scenes that I know you're really
is he allowed to cuss?
Now, even though we're still working away, this is DC fandom. So I felt like I bring you guys just a little something special. Now, you know me, guys.
Yes. He's going to show us a scene from a movie or something.
The audience, the people, you guys are my number one boss. So I got together with my director, John Colletzer, and we put together a little glimpse of one of the opening scenes of the movie when Black Adam
yes,
first
gonna show it.
Now what you're going to see
gonna show a little bit of it.
Is why the hierarchy of power in the DC Universe is about to change. I hope you enjoy this very first look at the man in black himself, Black Adam.
This is going to be good. It better be good.
Wait, this is all DC, right?
Yeah. I think that's him. Pretty sure that's him. Of course. He's gotta take his robe off, like, badass. Oh, crap. What the heck? What the heck? Is he a good guy or bad guy?
I don't know.
Or maybe they're bad guys. Dang, and he's bulletproof. Wow, that was it. That was sweet, though. I thought there was going to be more, but that was pretty sweet. Comes out next year.
Next year?
Yeah.
What a way to start the show. Wow. Dwayne Johnson was honestly born to play.